podcast. So a couple things here. Picking up pretty good. When I get my near wrist, especially the guys up on his base, I gotta be out to the side. Right? If I'm behind him, again, look at my elbow. Right? It's elbow to elbow with him. It's even. That means he can roll his wrist out. Right? I want him to be able to do that right now. So when I get my near wrist here, okay, I'm constantly prying down. So I'm trying to get my elbow to the mat while I'm trying to get my fist to kind of go through his stomach here, his chest. Right here. My one hand's kind of staying between his legs. Alright, I either have his arm, his elbow between my legs here, or I can shift it out. Outside, right here. See how I have it out? Okay, but when I get there, right, I gotta be perpendicular to him. I can't stand behind him or try to ride an ankle when I got near wrist. I don't have any pressure. He's gonna be able to roll it out and be able to keep this shoulder off the mat. Alright, so I'm bumping. Get him down, run it. Here, now our partner's basing up. Okay, now I'm gonna slide to the outside. Alright, my chest is on his ribs here. I'm not way over top. If I'm over top, he's gonna elbow me off. Elevate me here. Alright, elbow me off. So I'm keeping all my weight down forward here. Now I'm gonna use my right knee, push it to the outside. Now I'm blocking this side. Okay, I'm just grabbing here. I'm not gonna come all the way underneath. Okay, I'm just gonna block. I'm gonna circle him all the way over. End up on my knees on that side. So I'm bumping, getting that elbow, running forward. He comes up. Okay, I'm in a good position here. I'm off my knees. Push. Shift. Okay, I'm lunging forward. Block and circle. So I'm not taking it straight over. That's kind of like I'm running a bar. I'm trying to get his shoulder to his ear. Right here. Once he drops that shoulder, pull my hand out, keep circling around. Finish right there. Alright, but I want to block on the other side. One more time. Bump. Shift. Finish over top. One, two, three.